coalition of four Invasvishaka males was born around 2015 and 2016. They were sired by old Invasvishaka males, and they come from Invasvishaka Pride of Kruger National Park. These four brothers became nomadic at the end of 2018 and entered Sabi Sands Game Reserve in mid-2019. They spent about a month in Sabi Sands before moving back to Kruger following the big buffalo herd. Over the next few months, they were seen moving in and out of Sabi Sands, and by the end of 2019, they started spending a lot of time in the southern regions of Sabi Sands. The area they were living in was territory of the Salati Pride, who were living without a pride male. This became a very good place for young Invasvishaka males to be, as there was no one to really chase them out. In February 2020, these young brothers came into contact with two southern Avokas, who had a territory a little east of where Invasvishakas had been living for the past few months. Southern Avokas picked up the scent of young males on the boundary of their territory and chased them. Invasvishaka males quickly made a run for safety, and fortunately none of them was hurt. Invasvishaka males moved back into Kruger after the incident, but returned during the first week of March and once again settled in Sabi Sabi. These brothers finally came into contact with the last remaining Salati Pride lioness during the second week of April and were seen mating with the lioness. Just a few days later, two Birmingham males made their way a little south into Sabi Sabi, where they picked up the scent of the Invasvishaka males and quickly chased after them. The older, more experienced Birmingham males drove the group of younger males back to where they came from, asserting their dominance of the area and telling the younger group of lions they may be older, but they can still put up a fight. With the older males now satisfied that they had shown the younger group that they meant business, they called to each other to regroup. Both brothers reunited and announced their dominance with thunderous roars. Invasvishaka brothers, after the chase, settled on a dirt road and started roaring back at Birmingham males. This was the first time the Invasvishaka males actually roared. Now as the group split up, there was a lot of roaring from both parties, with neither getting close enough to get into a fight where paws, claws, and fur starts flying. After this incident, Birmingham males returned to their territory in central Sabi Sands, and Invasvishakas once again remained in Sabi Sabi. The four brothers have been living in Sabi Sabi ever since, and they've been seen scent marking, patrolling, and roaring regularly. This behavior indicates that they now own Sabi Sabi, and anyone who tries to invade will not be welcomed. With females from Plains Camp Pride and Sticks Pride also moving around Sabi Sabi, chances are that these prides could settle with Invasvishaka males who can provide security and stability. What the future holds for this promising coalition is still a mystery. Will these four brothers be able to take over the aforementioned prides, or will the search for a better area make them fight Birmingham's? We'll wait and see.